This one's for Alex Sotelo. Soltero, how about that? You've been single for the longest... Nah, I'm just kidding. I was gonna say you've been single for the longest time, but hey, I don't know that. Yeah, I met you freshman year. Mrs. Rank's class. You were sitting behind me in front of me, and you look like a straight-up Mexican dude. What happened to that? What happened to the old Mexican dude, I mean? Now you're just like some, like, I don't know what to call you without offending you. I don't know if, like, emo-ish, I don't know if that offends you. Scene-ish, you know, punkish. How about punkish? Perfect. You look pretty punkish. I dig the style though, like, yeah, I dig the style. You, like, you can buy all the clothes that I've wanted to buy. I'm like, damn it, because you have these cool vests, these cool sweaters, studded shit. All the things I wish I could buy, but I can't because I'm poor. Well, I'm not poor, but I'm not rich. You know, I don't know, you seem pretty rich. You got a longboard, skateboards every now and then. You buy all my shirts. I don't know, I actually dig you, dude. You're pretty cool. I know I may have been kind of like dickish my freshman year, but you're pretty cool, dude. You were one kid I won't forget you. I don't think I could forget you. You're part of my memory now. You're part of my past. Yeah. I see you around school every now and then. I see you. We live in actually like in the same neighborhood, so every now and then I see you randomly. Yeah. I hope you're doing good, dude. Yeah. You are one of our biggest fans. Whether you know it or not.